The Wash Allen Show. Now, here's your host, Wash Allen.
The number one anchor in the city of Houston, Jose Gringar. So what a couple, and what a person, and what a personality. Thanks, Jose, for letting me be a part of yours, okay? Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I have with me a young lady by the name of...
Vernita Lenore.
I see. You know, aren't you a regular Houstonian?
Native.
Native. I get that. That is a better word. I'm sorry.
Native.
But you know, you've been such a part of Houston. You've been a great public servant, and you've done so much in the educational area.
Yes, right.
When you were a young, tender little girl.
Right.
So you're looking marvelously now.
And I was for the Ocean of Soul.
The Ocean of Soul.
For 2 years, and that's where I actually met Kathy. She came to live with us when she was 15 from Hattiesburg, Mississippi. So she's been my little sister ever since she was 15.
That's amazing.
Yeah. I met Jose before they even got married.
Yeah.
I saw him dating and all that kind of stuff. So that's my little sister, and I love her. She's done well.
Two lovely ladies here in the name of
Pam Luckett
and Jeanette Wright.
All right, you ladies are looking wonderfully well. So tell me, why are you here and who are you here for?
Well, we're special friends of Kathy. Oh, and then, of course, we're just so proud of, you know, all of the things Jose's done. Yeah. So that I had to be here.
We had to be here.
We're Houstonians.
It's amazing, but both of those personalities, Jose and of course Kathy,
powerhouse,
a very unusual and dynamic personality.
Oh, yes.
Would
yes.
you agree with that?
I totally agree that the man of the hour is why I'm here. It's Jose, because with me being a hairstylist, he would always be our MC for the Citywide Beauticians and Barbers Association. So I wouldn't miss this for the world, Jose. And plus, you found the diamond in the rough, and that's a special man to do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have with me the one and only is
Colleen Allen.
How you been doing?
I'm doing well, Wash. It's so good to see you, and we're so glad to be here to celebrate Jose. We're here to enjoy ourselves and just see old friends. Like, I'm seeing you. I haven't seen you forever, and your son Michael and Judy, and so we're just here to celebrate everybody. It's so nice to see everybody healthy and happy, and of course, Jose.
It's amazing how time goes, right?
Yeah, time flies.
And all of us still here, so we gotta be blessed for that.
We are blessed that we are here and healthy. But you look handsome as usual. It's so good to see you.
And you look better than ever.
Okay.
Thank
good
you,
to
Kelly.
See you.
I have with me Mr. Judge Robert Johnson. It's a pleasure.
It's always...
I'm glad to be here at Jose's retirement party. I'm so proud of him. And I always watch Channel 26 Fox News because of him. And he's going to truly be missed. He is. He's a legend.
Well, he's going to love to hear that. Thank you.
Okay. You look sharp, too.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm a long to dress.
I know you remember this name. Your brother's name is what?
Joe Campos Torres.
And your name is?
Sandra Torres.
I tell you, well, why don't you give us a little information about what's happening with you and your family right now.
Well, right now, currently, I am taking care of my mom, you know, living with my mom, being her caretaker, and, everybody's still together, you know, family still together, and my sisters and my nephews, they're taking care of the other part of doing stuff for my brother.
I have the one and only Mr. Reverend
Pastor James Nansen, Sunnyside.
All right.
Been watching Jose a long time, man.
Well, it's really nice seeing you tonight.
Man, listen, I am so proud to be here tonight. Well, Sandra Strong's inviting my wife and I here.
Yes.
And been watching Jose. I really love him, man. He's very deserving of whatever you're doing for him. Thank God.
The one and only Jose.
One and only Jose.
Judy.
Judy Faustin's brother in the name of?
Alexander Faustin Jr.
How you been doing, man?
I'm walking by faith and not by sight. You know?
Well, you know, you've been around the California area and many other cities and states.
Yeah.
What brings you back to this, to the city of Houston?
Roots.
Roots? I have the one and only
Riyad Abu Taha.
Riyad, how you been doing, man?
Well, I've been going through some challenging time with my health, but we'll be fine. We'll be fine. But I'm so glad to see my dear friend over 20 some years.
Everybody in the city of Houston knows Kathy Coleman.
I guess. Well, I'm proud to be a Houstonian.
And ladies and gentlemen, I have with me...
Hey, Wayne Wilson. Pleasure.
How you been doing, man?
I'm doing wonderful. I'm so happy to see you, though.
Well, I'm happy to see you.
Yeah.
So what are you doing besides being here at Jose Grignon's Affair?
Well, I'm still working with the city of Houston. I'm still helping kids and children and playgrounds and parks and recreation. For the mayor, Sylvester Turner.
The mayor. Well, I have the one and only Mr. Cool.
T.C. Tompkins.
T.C. Man, one of the greatest record producers and managers and producers and director.
And I'm an author now.
Oh, okay. I didn't know about that.
Called When Radio Was King.
Oh, man, I got to read that. I have with me the one and only
Ron Reynolds, State Representative, Chair of the Texas Legislative Black Caucus. It's good to be here with a legend. A legend that's actually retiring today that we're celebrating. Jose is a great friend. He's been a great humanitarian for Houston, and I'm so blessed to be in such great company today to celebrate a great man.
A man that everybody knows in the name of...
Matches Bang.
Isn't that nice? So look here, tell it, just say something about Jose and all of that and all of your experiences with Fox and that whole thing. Talk.
You know, I've been with Jose on Fox 25 years. He's a legend in the city, always steady, always right there on the job, just as reliable as a reporter as you ever want to get. Somebody who loves the city and somebody who leaving Channel 26 is a tremendous loss, but I know that him and Kathy will have a great time. So congratulations to Jose and all the tremendous work he's done. Hope he has a great retirement, and thanks for all the work you've done over the past many decades in Houston. You're a Houston legend.
We'll be right back with the Wash Allen Show.
When patients enter the doors of Diamond Dialysis, they're greeted with warmth and personalized care.
I like coming to Diamond Dialysis because, number one, they educated me. They took care of me. You feel the love. It's family-oriented.
Diamond Dialysis is a privately owned company that serves patients in Stafford, Sugar Land, and Missouri City with cutting-edge, state-of-the-art equipment and VIP treatment.
The nurses and technicians at Diamond Dialysis are one of the most compassionate group of medical professionals that I've seen.
The dialysis experience for me is a very personal experience. My mother was a dialysis patient, as well as my sister. When we bring patients into Diamond Dialysis, we want to ensure that they receive care as though they were relatives related to us through this experience.
A first-class experience you'll only receive at Diamond Dialysis, the crown jewel of dialysis.
Are you looking for justice? Call Lady Justice, attorney Barbara J. Hudson. She will work tirelessly to make sure you get the results you deserve. Call attorney Barbara J. Hudson today, 713-621-1971. Knowledge, experience, and compassion to bring you justice.
Wash Allen here. Call my attorney, Lady Justice Barbara J. Hudson, 713-621-1971. That's 713-621-1971. Lady Justice.
Welcome back to the Wash Allen Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have the one and only Jose. Say your name.
Grignon. Think of grinning and yawning at the same time. It's an impossible task, but an easy way to remember my name.
Boy, I'm telling you, man, such a pleasure to be here. Everybody's talking about you.
Everybody's saying that you should go into politics now since your retirement. So what are you going to do? What do you think about that?
First off, I'm just going to relax for a while, but then try and devote some time to some nonprofits that I've been trying to help out in the past. Losing my voice.
Mine too.
But you're looking good.
You're looking better.
Well, thank you.
Well, man, we're going to have to talk.
We will.
It's great being here with you, man.
Well, I'm so glad you decided to come out and spend a little bit of time with me.
I have to see you, boy. I'm telling you. Thank you.
With me, the one and only Ms.
Carmen Turner, Fort Bend County Tax Assessor Collector.
Big time lady, I'm telling you. So how you been doing?
Just fine. Excited to be here tonight to recognize someone who has been in the game for so long. It's unbelievable, since I was a little bit of child.
What I have with me on the Wash Allen Show, Mr.
Eric Fagan, Sheriff of Fort Bend County.
All right, Sheriff man here with me. So are you familiar with Jose Grignon?
Oh, yes. Oh, 30 years career. He's an icon to this city. And he has a well-deserved retirement.
What is he going to do now that his career is over? What do you think he's going to do?
Oh, he can do anything. I'd love to see him go into politics.
Dr. Alma Allen, State Representative, District 131.
All right. So how are you doing?
I'm doing fabulous. How about you, Raj?
I'm doing wonderfully well.
Good.
You know, you've been a part of this city and a part of the establishment for a long time, so I know you're familiar with Jose Grignon.
Oh, I am. I really am. Not only Jose, but Kathy, too.
With Ms.
Dr. Carla L. Wyatt, the Harris County Treasurer.
Oh, that's who I'm talking to.
Yes. Everything's going good so far. The first 6 months have been interesting, but I've been a Harris County employee for the last 20 years, so this isn't new to me.
Oh, this is not your first time to the rodeo.
This is not my first time at the rodeo. I'm just on a different horse.
So what are your thoughts on his retirement?
I hope that he has an opportunity to get out and do some things that he'd like to do. I grew up watching him on TV, and so it's great to see him move on to the next phase of life.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have the one and only Ms.
Faye Cuellar.
How you been doing?
I'm doing well. I'm so excited to be here for Jose's special night with all his friends. And wishing him well. I hope he plays golf, because what else is he going to do? Maybe he could go salsa dancing all night now and not have to wake up so early to go to work. Best wishes, Jose. We love you.
Thank you. The one and only Dr.
John Stanford Jr.
What do you think about all of this action?
I think this is a great retirement party for Jose Grignon. He's a good friend of mine, a good friend of his, and a frat brother of mine. So we like thicky thieves. So I really love everything that he's done for the U.S. debt and done for the community and done for especially the people who are homeless.
Thank you, Doc.
All right, you bet.
A very special lady, the name of
Janice Weaver from the mayor's office.
How have you been doing?
I have been doing amazing.
You're always doing amazing.
I'm trying.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too. I like your look.
Sandy Patterson.
And Darren Patterson, Jose's college roommate.
All right. I bet you know a lot of stories, don't you?
I do. And I'm starting at $25 to tell people, going all the way up to 100. So anybody that needs to know, come see me.
Gentlemen, I have the one and only Ms.
Carlene Nash.
Johnny Nash's wife. That's right. So how have you been doing these days?
Sit down and tell you about it, but I'm good now. I'm good now. All health issues are done.
So I have the one and only Mr.
Jerome Gray.
What are you doing now these days?
I'm still working with Metro. I'm their chief communications officer.
Let me ask you the big question.
Okay.
Do you still miss television and all the things you used to do?
I miss the people I used to work with. I really do. And I'm thrilled to have done the stories because I've traveled all over the world, but I don't miss it. I mean, that was my season. That was my time.
What do you think about the retirement of Jose Cabrera?
I'm so happy for him. I really am, because Jose is such a great man, and he's done wonderful things in this community. And to be able to have fulfilled his dreams of working in this career and then being able to retire, I think it's wonderful. So I'm thrilled to be here to support him.
We'll be right back with the Wash Allen Show.
When patients enter the doors of Diamond Dialysis, they're greeted with warmth and personalized care.
I like coming to Diamond Dialysis because, number one, they educated me. They took care of me. You feel the love. It's family-oriented.
Diamond Dialysis is a privately owned company that serves patients in Stafford, Sugar Land, and Missouri City with cutting-edge, state-of-the-art equipment and VIP treatment.
The nurses and technicians at Diamond Dialysis are one of the most compassionate group of medical professionals that I've seen.
The dialysis experience for me is a very personal experience. My mother was a dialysis patient, as well as my sister. When we bring patients into Diamond Dialysis, we want to ensure that they receive care as though they were relatives related to us through this experience.
A first-class experience you'll only receive at Diamond Dialysis, the crown jewel of dialysis. Are you looking for justice? Call Lady Justice, attorney Barbara J. Hudson. She will work tirelessly to make sure you get the results you deserve. Call attorney Barbara J. Hudson today, 713-621-1971. Knowledge, experience, and compassion to bring you justice.
Wash Allen here. Call my attorney, Lady Justice Barbara J. Hudson, 713-621-1971. That's 713-621-1971. Lady Justice.
For event photography, corporate and private, choose Picture You Beautiful. We'll edit highlights videos that can easily be shared on your website and social media. Picture You Beautiful, making you look good for the moments that count.
Welcome back to the Wash Allen Show.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the Wash Allen Show, I have two of my magnificent grandkids of today, and the one and only
Michaela McCall
and
Malcolm McCall.
Wash Allen's grandkids, that's right.
Jose Grignon is bigger than life. So, without further ado, I have two amazing colleagues I adore and I love. Nate Griffin and Isaiah Carey also here, so I'm going to share the mic with them. Let's put our hands together for them tonight.
Thank you, guys. Isn't this an incredible turnout? Give them a round of applause. Incredible turnout. I think it's close to 1,000 people here.
This is my dear friend and the owner of Millionaire. And we have a little something for you from Jose and myself. Roger Woolsey, with the greatest appreciation of the greatest sponsor of all times, thank you for everything, Jose and Catherine Grignon.
Gentlemen, I have the one and only our mayor of the city in the name of
Sylvester Turner. Wash,
you do know your name.
Look, and I'm standing next to a legend right here. Wash,
I'm standing next to the legend. Come on.
So what do you think about this whole thing tonight, though?
Hey, man, Jose Grignan, deserving. I mean, for someone who's been an anchor for 30 years, you know, 6, 7, 8, 9, and normally these anchors don't last past 10. He's a treasure. He's someone who's oftentimes on the scene at the first time, but bilingual in so many aspects. Black voice, Ola Houston, black journalist, Hispanic journalist.
You said it, man.
I take my hat off to Jose Grignan.
Thank you, man.
Thanks.
Thank you, man.
Thanks, Wash.
Okay, great.
I have on the Wash Allen Show the one and only Ms.
Tamara McDonald.
Dolores Henderson.
Nigeria.
It's a Vichu group.
Glad to see you guys here.
Thank you. My name is Chiwen.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry? I'm Nigerian.
Good to see you guys.
Good to see you too.
Brandon Law.
And I have.
Darnell Ozan.
Richette Holden.
Robert Ramos.
How you been doing?
I'm doing fine, sir. I'm glad to be here.
Ricky Ford, a.k.a. Mr. Saxophone, a.k.a. Mr. Entertainment.
Ricky Ford. My sponsor of the Wash Allen Show, the one and only attorney Barbara Hudson. How are you doing?
I'm wonderful. The audience, Wash, that's okay. Wonderful.
You look wonderful too tonight.
Oh my God!
Thanks for sponsoring the Wash Allen Show.
I will always sponsor the Wash Allen Show.
Thank you, darling. Gentlemen, I have the one and only Ms.
Dr. Andrea Matthews.
A lady that has gone all over the world and back in Houston, right?
Yes. I was with the United States Military Academy, and I'm here to celebrate. I watched him while I was a PhD student, and he's made a lot of contributions. He's also a veteran of the U.S. Army, so I had to show up and support all my veterans in the spirit of the Buffalo Soldiers.
I have the one and only Mr. Claude Cummings.
Hey, Wash. I'm doing fine. How are you, man?
I'm doing great. So what's been happening with you besides being here for Jose Grignan?
Well, recently I was elected the first African-American president of the Communication Workers of America. 600,000 members across the country. Of course, we represent all of the telephone workers, airline industry, public sector. That's the number. We are truly an amalgamated union, so we represent a lot of different workers across the country. Quite proud of that, being the first African-American.
I'm proud of that, too. One and only?
Manuel Navaleal.
All right, how have you been doing?
I'm wonderful, Wash. Good to see you, brother.
Good to see you. You have a good time tonight?
I had a wonderful night. I was interviewed by Jose 20 years ago. I went up to say hello, and he remembered my name.
Ron Jackson.
How you doing, Ron?
I'm great.
What are you doing nowadays?
Well, you know, I'm still into political consulting, working with a lot of these candidates and elected officials that are in the room over here this evening. And I'm hosting also a political talk show, so it's just politics, politics, politics.
Tonight, I can hardly believe that we're here at Jose Grignan's retirement party.
Vicky Candelo.
And this is a friend.
Pat Narciss Reed.
How are you doing, Vicky?
I'm doing great.
You're looking good, huh?
Thank you.
So what do you do?
I work for the school district. I've been there for 30 years, 30 plus years in Baytown.
Edwin Davis.
So you said you remember when I first came to KCOH Radio, right?
Yes, sir. Your first day here, they had broadcasted it everywhere. And I remember you and Hot Dog and all the rest of them. That's way back when. Yes, sir.
That's over 40 years.
Yes, sir. That's been a long time.
Well, good to see you.
Yes, sir. God bless you. You're looking good, Wash.
Shalita Bundage.
How you been doing?
I'm good. My dad did artwork today, Jose. It was beautiful. Hope he enjoyed it.
I think your dad has done something for me, too.
Oh, he's done a picture for you, too.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fabulous.
I'm on, Harris County DA.
All right. So how have things been going?
We at the DA's office, we're part two. Once somebody gets arrested, we make sure the evidence is there and we proceed, but it's juries that decide. So if you get a jury summons, please come and serve. Our criminal justice system needs regular people, and that's you. Jose Grignon, congratulations. Thank you so much.
And thank you.
Yes, sir.
We'll be right back with the Wash Allen Show.
When patients enter the doors of Diamond Dialysis, they're greeted with warmth and personalized care.
I like coming to Diamond Dialysis because, number one, they educated me. They took care of me. You feel the love. It's family-oriented.
Diamond Dialysis is a privately owned company that serves patients in Stafford, Sugar Land, and Missouri City with cutting-edge, state-of-the-art equipment and VIP treatment.
The nurses and technicians at Diamond Dialysis are one of the most compassionate group of medical professionals that I've seen.
The dialysis experience for me is a very personal experience. My mother was a dialysis patient, as well as my sister. When we bring patients into Diamond Dialysis, we want to ensure that they receive care as though they were relatives related to us through this experience.
A first-class experience you'll only receive at Diamond Dialysis, the crown jewel of dialysis.
Are you looking for justice? Call Lady Justice, attorney Barbara J. Hudson. She will work tirelessly to make sure you get the results you deserve. Call attorney Barbara J. Hudson today, 713-621-1971. Knowledge, experience, and compassion to bring you justice.
Wash Allen here. Call my attorney, Lady Justice Barbara J. Hudson, 713-621-1971. That's 713-621-1971. Lady Justice.
Smile and be amazed by going to Dr. Margaret Allen's state-of-the-art full-service Amazing Smiles Cosmetic and Family Dentistry. You'll receive a complete analysis of your smile and dental health and be well-versed on your complete dental needs. Services are offered in all areas of general dental care for adults and children.
Here at Amazing Smiles, we are dedicated to providing quality dental care. Financing is available with affordable monthly payments.
Amazing Smiles, located in Sugar Land. Smile and be amazed.
Meet Harry. Harry has his own business, but in such a competitive market, he is struggling to reach his audience. Harry is great at his job, but he does not have time to become an expert marketer. He did not know what to do. Then he discovered Fostin International Communications, a one-stop shop for all of Harry's marketing needs. They help companies just like Harry's increase company sales and visibility with fast results and quality work. They are a team of passionate and thoughtful storytellers who put immense effort into producing great results for Harry. Our marketing tools increase sales, brand loyalty, and visibility for our clients. With years of experience, they helped boost Harry's presence in the market and his sales doubled. See what we can do for you. Call us now.
Welcome back to the Wash Allen Show.
Here on the Wash Allen Show, I've had a great time tonight with Mr. Jose Grignon. But one of the persons that helped with this organization tonight is my executive producer, Judy Foster Stanford. Judy, how did things go?
Wow, Wash, it turned out as we dreamed it to be tonight. And I'd just like to wish Jose many, many more years, because I know you're not finished yet.
I agree with that. Until next time, this is Wash saying bye-bye.
The Wash Allen Show has been brought to you by Diamond Dialysis and Barbara J. Hudson, attorney at law.